Hello, guys.
This is Manticore.
And welcome back to some more Advanced Warfare.
A biological agent designed to target specific genotypes.
We worked through this, but my game crashed.
If your DNA signature isn't in the Atlas database, you're dead.
So, he can drop this in the middle of a battle. His troops live, ours die.
That's exactly right. Contact with even a single spore is fatal. Chem suits are useless.
Yep. Is it operational?
Unknown.
Nope.
But because he produced this sample, he could already be manufacturing at an industrial scale.
If he is, we need to know the where and the how. It's the only way we bring Irons down.
The problem is, Atlas has dozens of sites capable of mass production.
Mm-hmm.
By the time we put the pieces...
Gideon has the location.
Hell yeah.
Are you sure he can be trusted?
Hell yeah.
This mission doesn't happen without him. What other choice do we have?
Anyways, we played through this, but my game crashed at the end, so hopefully it remembers all of that shit, because I'll be real pissed. This is like the second or third hard crash I've been having.
We'll converge on the rendezvous point and link up with Cormac and his team.
3 minutes to target!
Okay.
You're right about Irons. Just took me a while to figure it out.
Better late than never, right? Went for you, we'd still be stumbling around in the dark. Just like old times, huh?
That's a lot, though.
King Vixen, Viper 5-3, we're hit. Atlas, EMP.
Exos, failures.
This is dead. Cannot hold. Prepare for impact.
Jump to a sit. But yeah, like I said, I've had like two or three hard crashes, which were like bullshit of a crash. It would just straight up crash, no error, no nothing. So basically it would go to Steam, but it is what it is. This is like the third time. Yeah, thankfully it saved it. But yeah, there it is. We completed it. We also got an upgrade to the battery. Next one is probably quick aim and then recoil. And then I'm probably gonna go with these over here, but it is what it is. Let's go. Let's go to the next one. Let's see what is gonna happen.
I am honored to be the first CEO of a private corporation to become a member of the United Nations Security Council. Unfortunately, my appearance today has been clouded by a flurry of speculation that my company is developing a weapon of mass destruction which would be capable of targeting specific ethnic groups. I want to address these allegations head on.
Okay.
Are we developing such a weapon? No, we are not.
Liar.
Because we've already developed it.
Yeah.
But with all due respect, the United Nations is a relic from a different time when nations were unique in their ability to solve the world's problems.
See?
But that just isn't the case anymore.
Too much power can get
into
your head.
Primarily because you have outsourced the job to me.
Mm-hmm.
I have sent people to die in your wars. So I feel uniquely qualified to tell you, your wars don't work. Which is why my priorities have changed from profits to policy.
Mm-hmm.
Because politicians don't know how to solve problems, but I do.
How do you know?
So let's be clear. I am here to solve the world's problems. And I believe the world's problems
are you.
Begin with you.
No. It's you, not me.
So what the hell was that?
Couldn't tell you, mate. But it sounded an awful lot like Irons declaring war.
Oh yeah.
We took out his WMDs without Manticore. Atlas didn't stand a chance.
Cormac, you need to see this.
Talk to me.
We cracked the encryption on the last set of uploads.
What am I looking at?
Potential targets. Irons had a fallback plan if Atlas was ever backed into a corner.
A preemptive strike. He's gonna try to knock us out before the fight has even begun.
Mm-hmm.
A direct attack on the U.S.? Are we sure Irons is even up for that?
So what's the play? No way Atlas can hit him all at once.
So what do we do now?
San Francisco. The entire Third Fleet is in the bay. I need you two on the ground. Now.
Why me? Why always me, my dude? Don't you have like a whole league of soldiers going down there? Why don't you send them, you know, do your dirty work and let me fight the bad guy? Irons. Jonathan Irons. He's probably gonna declare a war. Yeah, collapse. San Francisco, California, USA. Okay. We got Salonics, Steams, Boost Jumps. I like the Boost Jump. Okay.
Gideon, report in.
North side's all clear.
Wait, what's he playing at?
What do you got? It's Ravising. Let's move.
Go, go, go!
White van with commercial place just jumped the checkpoint. We're in pursuit.
There could be anything inside that van. Pursue, but do not engage.
Punch it.
Okay. We're going 69 miles per hour. That's a 69 right there. I see it. Okay, we're at 70. Nice. Okay, we got 55 health. Holy fucking shit. Taking a slight detour. Thankfully, my brake works fast. What the fuck is we doing? I'm trying. Holy fuck.
All units, we have multiple Atlas vehicles converging on the bridge. I need an immediate 360 around the fleet. Capehead, we have enemy targets on the bridge.
We're gonna die.
Red on all units.
Copy that. We're sending assets to assist.
Dude, can you like go to the side when I shoot you, you know? Ouch!
Hold on.
Oh, fuck! Yeah. Can we get out? There we go. Imagine.
You good? Cormac, our pit bull's out of action. Proceeding on foot.
Okay. It's a civilian, that's a civilian.
Atlas vehicles are deploying.
Lots of civilians.
They're closing on your position.
We need these civilians off the bridge.
SFPD is on the scene.
Houston, incoming.
Whoa, Gideon. Whoa, Sarge, sorry. Keep shooting my guys. Are they all dead? Those are all guys. Sorry, shot one. Where? You're gonna die, boy. Okay. I love this. This is the future, man. Whoa. Okay. I almost fell. Boys. That's good. Okay. Okay, calm down. I'm running low on ammo. Good, next. There's a lot of you. Boys. Gideon, you're good, man. Calm down. That's a Ferrari. What? Better die.
We've got the band boxed in. 50 meters.
That's our boy. Where is the van? Is the van? Okay, these are boys, I guess. Die, whatever. I'm going in.
Get out of the van! On the ground! On the goddamn ground!
We've got the driver!
Check that van, Mitchell.
I'm checking and I'm already on it.
Ooh.
Sentinel 01, the carrier is almost clear of the bridge.
Let's go.
Drones!
Take them out!
Use the drones!
I got a special grenade for you, boys.
Look out! Get back, everyone! Get back!
That was their plan. Destroy the bridge. Dude, how am I even alive? That was my hit. We're dead. Can we run? I'm dead. I'm hella dead. No, I'm not. Dude, just hold on. Trying. Come on, boy. Get up. I don't know you, but you survived. Well, he didn't. But look on the bright side, you did. That's a total colossal disaster.
Mitchell, you're right, mate.
Hell yeah, mate.
Fucking bastards.
Yeah. It's gonna be expensive to repair. That's what I know. Wow, so fast? We finished it? Come on. And, you know. Okay, I guess it is what it is. Anyways, boys, it is short, but it is what it is. It was a fun mission. I had a lot of fun. Didn't die, which is a nice thing. But yeah, collapse, we destroyed. Well, not we. I mean, our next boss. He destroyed the Golden Gate Bridge, and let's see what's the next plan, or where they're gonna strike again, and we're gonna try and stop them and probably fail again. Anyways, hope you enjoyed, guys. If you did, drop a like. If you didn't, dislike this video, subscribe for more if you want, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.